Today we're going to be repairing an audio cassette that we received from a client. Once I received it, I did an inspection and I noticed right here, it actually had become disconnected from the spool. So let's get started. That's it for this one. We do many other different types of tape transfers. Please check us out. I'll leave a link to check out our website. Thanks.